What's going on, everybody? We are back with some more Evil West. Sorry, it's been a while since I posted or recorded an episode of this. I kind of been preoccupied with Lego Fortnite. From what I'm tracking, there's some update coming out for that, so I was trying to reacquaint myself with everything on that and so on and so forth, but whatever. Let's get into some Evil West. Alright. So, if I remember correctly, we made it back here. This guy came in and said, "We got monsters in the basement." So, new perk. What's this? First mode for 7 seconds. For 7 seconds, significantly amplifying damage dealt and reducing damage received. Only the supercharged gauntlet and zapper can be used to attack. Do we want that? What's this? Oh, midair. Yep. Whatever. Okay, can we... Oh. Do we already have it? I guess we already have it. Right, whatever.
Mr. Itch here, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
No shit. Ooh.
I haven't met too many female doctors, but I guess you can't stop progress.
Women's Medical College of Pennsylvania, 1879, Doctor of Medicine, Amelia F. Blackwell. Good job, girl. Can't go that way. I'm gonna kill all the Z-monsters. Press L3 and R3 to enter supercharge mode. Okay. Yep. That works. Oh, we can charge back up. Charge back up. And back up we go. Easy peasy.
I can't thank you enough for your help, sir.
Tits, oh, no problem.
In the basement, Bloom, are you out of your mind?
I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to be out there, working site.
This just came in. It's from Agent Graydon. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
Ha! Bitch!
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best.
That alcohol in your little chest pocket there. Little missy.
Heard you got the coils, sir. That's stupendous. We all need those upgrades.
That's stupendous.
But with enough coils.
It'll take some time, but yeah. I think Virgil might be able to build a few more.
He's more than able, sir.
Ah, money. Need all the monies. All the monies. Alright, you ready for my debriefs?
Well, let's skip to the things we're here for, shall we?
What is that?
The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech. A bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. Not only that, It isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum, definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group, conglomerate of banks, oil fields,
I see money.
You name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. Purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir.
I bet you do. Objective update. You stay here, girl, okay? I'll be back. Ain't no time to be walking.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What do we have? I wasn't paying attention. What does this do? Let's go ahead and get that. How much money we have? Not enough. Okay, we can't buy shit.
Ooh, the zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near.
We gotta find the glamour. Nothing. Found it.
Holy shit. Chester did say something about the source.
So you can destroy the glamour seals to break the illusion.
This must be it. The source.
We're in. Maybe.
More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly timbers. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
Gotta take them out! $100. I think we're gonna get in a fight. 100%. What was that? Oh shit. They blow up. I gotta reload. Chill out. Whoa. I forget how to dodge. How do you dodge? I can't remember. There it is. I figured it out. Oh, we got lore. Hold on. The tentacled heads of these mutations are filled with caustic liquid. When in danger, their body temperatures rise until they explode. It's why the agents call them tickers or time bombs. The original idea was the obscene creation world spread their vampiric infection for far and wide. But the compound can't survive the extreme temperatures produced by their terrifying creatures. Understandable. Who's laughing? Who's that? You've been laughing at me, girl. What's wrong with you?
Bones, blood, and these ugly critters again.
That's two. What the hell, Bobby?
It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Okay. Oh, gimme.
Father, I now believe there is another ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive, purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times.
This is kind of creepy sounding.
The source of all power resides in the blood.
I agree. Let me through. Can I go through? Hello? Are we broken? Never mind. Easy. Oh shit. Keep hitting the wrong button. Ow. There we go. Fucker. Alright, it's been a while, okay? I pooped on a little bit. But we survived. There's two ways we can go. Nice. Always need more money. Now we got 3 G's. Performing the zapper pull or dash supercharges the gauntlet and reaches increase. Can't afford that. This is all we can afford right now. I think I want that. I think we're gonna hold out and buy that. Where are you going? definitely want increased damage on my rifle.
Andalusia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery has been something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
Yep, sure is fishy. Huh. We go down there? No?
I hear you waiting, creeps.
Shut up, Felicity.
Look at yourselves, my children. You were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood. And blood is everything.
Blood is everything. You all right? You've been dead for a minute. '84. There's a lot of them. Ooh!
Let's check this beauty.
One of the less sophisticated RI weapons that sprays flames at enemies. The hidden wiring uses gauntlet energy to slowly refuel its tanks over time. Press left to equip and R2 to fire. Burn! Bitch. Oh, you're still alive? So much easier to take him out that way. Nothing over there. No. Okay. I like these weird little crystal things. I wish they did something.
There Ooh. You are.
There, what is? Oh. It's like a fuse.
That was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there.
Woo! Okay.
Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look, see.
Investigate the pit. The pit! What was that? A little bit of boost.
Christ, is a goddamn blood factory.
Another one of those things. Cannonballing requires enemies. Cannonballing regular enemies into the big is very effective. Hold L4 and R2 cannonball an enemy.
Ah!
Ow! Wait, wait, I was trying to do something. I'm gonna die because I'm trying to... Chill out. Shit out more. Take this! Rip this thing off. What? Chill out. This way? No. Thank you. I thought maybe we could shoot those, but I guess not.
Not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here.
How do you get that? Isn't that something? How you get in there? I want it. Oh, here we go. Ghost hat. We got a thing. Now we have the ghost hat, the ghost suit, and the ghost scarf. Now we're a ghost. Full ghost. And we got something right there. How the fuck do you get right there? Woo! Burn! Oh. Oop, wrong thing. Seriously?
Hell, these things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about it.
There we go.
Ooh, didn't expect that in this damn thing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get the... How much money do we have? Almost there. What is it? Take these guys out first. What you got?
Serving their crazy leech lady.
Let it. What was that?
More leeches. Guess I'm on the right track.
Leech was holding my money.
I found it, Father. The forest flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people,
act now. Prices are limited.
And force them to adapt.
Alright. I didn't hear her giggle, though. No? Chill out. Stop!
What are you protecting?
Locusts. They are like locusts. This do performing the cyber pull and dash supercharges the gauntlet and greatly increases the next melee punch. What did I want? That's what I wanted. Beautiful. Yeah, I think that is probably the best attack in the game.
Every single tree is covered with those damn leeches.
Easy. There's some more perks unlocked. Can we get up here? I went up there. At least we got this. Okay. How do you get up there? Oh. Let's find other goodies.
The deeper into this forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign.
Pretty sure I've been here. Run over here. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. What can we buy? After using Quake Punch, you follow up with an... Sure, why not? Almost got enough to buy something else. What?
Wash my blood!
How are you? You just shut up and burn. Not with that. Oh, shit. That it? What are you giggling about, girl? You know, every time she giggles, there's like reading material. Not this time?
Son of a... Another ancient beast.
Holy shit, look at that one! That one's even bigger. It's still got some goo on it.
Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth.
Where?
I trip into its guts. Great.
Oh shit. That's what I meant to do. Chill out. Come on. Come here. Swing at me, what's wrong with you? You know I'll fuck you up. That it? Alright, good job, team.
Christ, what a stink.
Yeah, this has to stink. It's a good thing those leeches aren't attracted to him. That's what would kill you. Oh shit. The fuck is that? I'm dead.
Oh.
Come on, give me some. One. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Got your teeth. Motherfucker. Run? Fuck, you're pissing me off. How much is left? On. Fuck. Fuck off, brother. Keep running. Piece of shit. That took way too long. He threw way too much shit at me at one time. That was ridiculous.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
Let's go see what she has to say, and I think we'll end this one here.
Oh, there you are, Mr. Ritchie.
What? Shut up. Where's this bitch at?
be honest.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Micanac. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Micanac thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is it won't do it anymore.
All right, where we at? Okay, we're gonna end this one here. I hope you guys are enjoying Evil West. It's a fun game still, but that leech giant boss guy was a pain in the ass. I'll just be honest with you. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.